We can control a music visualization using our MIDI keyboard. I'm using one of the MIDI blocks in TuneScope called Play MIDI Controller. You can select an instrument. In this case, I selected a piano. And you can also select the name of your MIDI keyboard. And so when I play any note on my MIDI keyboard, you can see that we are controlling the music visualization.